Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video we will see the breakdown of all the events and also the perks we get from it. So I already showed you the first perk, so now going to the second achievement. After completing 20 battles I earned this one, and those are a rare perk and 5 items, and that rare unique perk is the torpedo which lit us the fire. And by completing 50 battles, I got a explosive cannon and 8% more damage and 10% projectile epic unique perk. It's what I need because I don't have any AP perks for cannon till now, so I'm pretty much happy for that. And after completing 95 battles at last, finally, I got a legendary perk. And I even unlocked the achievement, that's legendary achievement, and I got epic flare gun, and the perk I got is let's see what perk I got. Before that I have already, I think I completed achievement. First let us take the achievement, that's the legendary, find one legendary item. And coming back to my base, yeah, here it's my legendary perk. It's 8% more damage and minus 8% cooldown to 5 perks. Okay, I'm pretty much good. I just grabbed another flare gun. Now I got another flare gun. Yeah, it's okay. I need to find another epic flare gun. So now coming to breakdown of the perks. Where were we? We were at the breakdown of the perks. So let me get 1 minute. I'll just fill this one. One more. This one. I can't move this one, man. Yeah, I'll move this one. So these were my 4 perks. The first one I got is the, as you see, uncommon reach motor damage, so it's 2.5 more damage and 5% more range unique fit, and it sells the same rate. If I sell it, it costs around 22,000. I'll sell it 22,170. As you guys know, if we sell another uncommon perk, it is also of the same cost, so there is no difference. But if you want to sell, there is no difference. And there is the second unique fit, that's more damage and chance to set the target on fire, that's torpedo. And this is my third epic speedy cannon damage with 8% damage and 10% projectile speed. And the other thing I got here is 8% more damage, minus 8% cooldown, as you know it's the fire perk. Now what happens is, if you check this epic perk, that's 8% more damage and 10% projectile speed. And this one legendary perk, 8% more damage and 13% projectile speed. You can clearly see that there is no much difference between legendary perk and the epic perk. The only difference I can see is the projectile speed, that is 3%, and I don't know how much fast it will go. I think it's around, it may increase around 2 or 3. I think if it's 25 it will go to 26 or 27, not much difference. So these guys have to introduce something more to legendary perk to make it legendary. As of now, it's just a legendary to show off. That's it, I guess. And the other thing is, after completing the legendary perk, I have to again start from first. So these are logged again. So I need to complete again to earn this. So as you see, the time is 21 hours, and again I have to complete those things, and those are practically impossible. So I don't know, maybe people may complete it. So for now I'm signing out, and that's all for this video, and thanks for watching. Bye.